Today we will ride through this wonderful summer forest, but first I will quickly tell you about the improvements. I can say that this project is completed, and after I drove almost 600 kilometers, I am very satisfied with it. In front I increased the angle of fork by rewelding the steering column. In rear I raised the attachment point of rear shock absorber. Now suspension works as I wanted. Installed mudguards. Of course these do not protect against mud, but they work great with sand and dust. Maybe I will replace them with full-sized. Installed front and rear lights to be visible at night. These are side marking lights for trucks. And neon strip. Looks cool in dark. Also mounted kickstand. Such a simple but mega useful thing. Okay, enough talking, let's go!
First thing you notice, there is no different clicking sounds. Everything feels rigid. So much fun. Handling is also very comfortable. Who put this in here? And what should I do? Today. Turn right. Oh no. Scooter is a bit low, but low gravity center, a lot of positive issues. Whoa, almost missed turn. And we're finished. Good run, very good run.